One of the new singles from this year. I released 5 new singles from an album that's coming up in the fall, hopefully. And it's called Kite to Camden. If you check out the QR codes on the side.
That's not great.
One of them is going to go to where you can listen to the music. The one on the left. The one on the right. The suggested donation was $10. You can pay it digitally if you like. You can pay it not at all, because just the fact that you're here is awesome. And there's also a bucket that I think somebody's going to pass around. She's going to pass it around. She's been very helpful, by the way. And the first person who can come, who can tell me why I named the album Kite to Camden, I'll get you a beer.
Camden, great place to see fish.
Yeah. There's a Camden, I grew up near Camden in the Philly area, but there's a Camden in Britain. That's an amazing music scene also.
All right, so you ready?
This next one's called Some Things Happen.
Thank you.
It's called Different Oceans. This is from an album called Distance to India. If we can get to it.
Right. Everybody's good?
Yeah. Okay. And it's from the album Kite to Camden. Any guesses yet? No. It may be easier later on when I give you more information. This is...
What?
I said, please continue.
You have no,
he has no idea. Yeah. That's how easy this is. I'm gonna need your help on this one. So this is a song called All On Me. Pretty simple. It's in the key of G for those of you scoring. And it's two notes and two words.
Two men on bass.
Whether you're baritone or up at the top, it's on me. One. On me. On me. Or on me. On me. And you can follow KG. Because she's the one doing it, but the more people do it, the better. And that's actually too fast. We had a bad fight last night, but that's not where the story ends. You said we'd wake up and make up, and I said we should just be friends. I got all stuck in my head, so if last night was our last night, then I guess that's all on me.
On me, on me,
you know it.
On me,
that was the practice round. We took a long skip that. So we might come back to it. Because you all love it so much. It was actually the one song that has not yet been released, this entire set. I've got like a playlist on Spotify with all the other 9 tunes. This next one is a cover. I record covers sometimes. Some of them I've done for film, some of them just for pleasure. And when I do it, I deliberately do not copy the original. I keep the spirit of the original because I love the song. That's why I'm doing it. But why do it again and make it sound exactly like the song? So I reinvent as much as I can whatever it is I'm covering. And this one is an old song. It's a Moody Blues song. It's called Lovely to See You. QR codes, I would love to take you all with me in the digital way because I can't afford to take you with me otherwise. Alright, so the next three songs, the final three songs, they're all in the key of D. I don't usually do that. I like to mix it up, but I love the way these flow. So I'm calling it kind of my D bag or something, and I don't think that means anything else. It doesn't mean anything else. So All right, so this next song we're workshopping. It's called Song OK.
It's coming around.
I didn't know why you were giving it to me.
It's been a fan favorite. It's one of my favorites too. It's called Break You. Got two more.
I love those.
Please, this is called Twist My Kite.
Jed needs 1 second.
Yeah, we can start.
Supposed to be my life, don't wanna go, no, you're missing my
time. Hey! very much. Thank you, everybody, for being here. I'm gonna get my shoes back on.